I'm great. Thank you very much.
Let's go ahead and start over.
This building here, the Cultural Center, is the original building.
Ground, ladies and gentlemen, in 1872, community leaders pooled together $800 to acquire 10 acres of land, which is now called Emancipation Park. And
to leave doesn't take no for an answer. You might as well say yes the first time. But it's great to be.
First of all, this is only the second moment of commemorating the history of freed slaves by the United States of America under the U.S. Park Service.